Greetings ladies and gentlemen, today I want to tell you about how you can move on and make good money. I think you want it, so do not turn off the video now and look further. When they tell you that it's impossible to get what you dream about, actually they are lying to you, because you can do everything and you know it. XRP is a cryptocurrency that recently jumped 190%, and this is not the limit. And here is the actual information that will give you an understanding about it. But before we begin, be sure to subscribe to this channel, because there will be many such informative videos that will be very useful for you. Why did Ripple XRP jump 190% last week? XRP, the cryptocurrency with one of the worst performances of the year, rose nearly 190% last week, nearly tripling its valuation, according to data from CoinMarketCap.com. XRP gains big after lackluster YTD performance. The weekly gain was bolstered by a spike of around 75% on Friday alone. Compared to the opening price of 45 cents per token on Friday, XRP hit a high of 77 cents, meaning its market capitalization of around $26.8 billion helped it briefly surge past Ethereum to become the second most valuable cryptocurrency. Prior to last week, XRP had lost nearly 90% of its value compared to its peak this year. XRP hit a high of $3.84 early January, and since then it has had a consistent downward ride. The XRP cryptocurrency is often confused with and at times mistakenly called Ripple, though the latter is a financial technology firm that offers solutions for payment processing. It is partnered with leading financial companies across the globe, including Santander and American Express, for its product called Zcurrent. XRP is an independent cryptocurrency that can be used on Ripple's platforms. Ripple owns the bulk of XRP tokens. What's leading the XRP surge? The spike in XRP valuation was triggered by market rumors of a potentially new product developed by Ripple called Zrapid. Zrapid is targeted at helping banks speed up transactions through the use of the cryptocurrency XRP. As a bridge between currencies for timely processing of cross-border payments, the Zrapid product will use XRP tokens, which is expected to bump up the cryptocurrency usage, leading to wider adoption. I am very confident that in the next 1 month or so you will see some good news coming in where we launch the product live in production, Sagar Sarbhai, head of regulatory relations for Asia-Pacific and the Middle East at Ripple, told CNBC. He further added that more than 120 banks have partnered with Ripple and are exploring or using the blockchain-based product Zcurrent, which offers features to settle global transactions and is used to track and confirm each phase of a cross-border payment in real time. Its client base includes established firms like the Western Union Company and MoneyGram International Incorporated, along with payment startups like Qlix, Mercurix, and Via Americas. This week, U.S. major bank PNC became the latest to adopt Ripple's blockchain technology solutions for cross-border transactions, though without the use of XRP tokens. Another major progress was reported last fortnight with the Ripple-powered MoneyTap app expected to soon connect more than 60 Japanese banks. For more, see MoneyTap to connect 60 Japanese banks with Ripple. Both Ripple and XRP will be closely watched for the potential developments. The crypto has partially given up its last week's gains and was trading at 46 cents on Tuesday morning Eastern Time, and remains the third most valued token. Here I see the most real breakout, and there is a chance that the cryptocurrency will go up. This is a clear signal to you on the way, which will give you certain advantages. Good signals give an investor, a trader, a person who has brains, to earn a certain amount of money. Only a fool would not take advantage of this situation. There is a resistance level at 38 cents out of a higher probability that the cryptocurrency will be able to overcome this boundary. The toughest level of resistance is at 40 cents. However, there is such a popularity here that gives you an idea of where you are going. If you are an investor, then you know that cryptocurrency XRP will have a value much higher than this figure. We are moving forward only through hope, eagerness, the power of your own thinking, and there is really nothing impossible to achieve your goals and objectives. I believe in cryptocurrency, and I am sure that it is actually a mighty confident coin that will turn the world in a completely different direction. If you are interested in my thinking, bravely subscribe to the channel, and do not forget. Good day, dear ladies and gentlemen. I am glad to welcome you to my channel. This cryptocurrency has firmly entered our lives, and we know the final outcome. Are you ready to make a profit, or sit on the sidelines. It all depends on you. Only you are the leader of your life, and the main future is in your hands. Recently, the XRP community has been divided into lines of those who believe in the theory and those who do not. The theory in question is whether XRP will reach $589 before the end of the year, or even $10,000 a day. Is this really possible for the Ripple token? According to the XRP community, first of all, the $589 theory has three possibilities of occurrence. The first and most widely discussed method is that the launch of XRapid will push up the price of the coin due to the huge increase in trading volume. Secondly, an increase in the price of XRP, since commissions in this trading volume will determine the price. There are also proponents who believe that 58.9 is the atomic mass of cobalt, which is the name of an upgrade designed to increase the speed of XRP. The most likely of these three is that the launch of XRapid will push the price of XRP to $589. XRapid is Ripple's fastest product to date for cross-border transactions and uses XRP as an intermediate currency for transferring between borders. This means that any volume received as a result of cross-border payments will be directly transferred as trading volume for XRP, since the XRP required for the transaction will be bought and sold on exchanges on the sending and receiving side of the money transfer, respectively. The Working Money channel on YouTube broke the economics of what would happen if XRapid launched the next day. He calculated the average daily fluctuations of XRP and the average daily volume of the coin, which amounted to 7.25% and $191 million, respectively. He then went on to hypothesize what the price of XRP would be if Ripple captured 1%, 5%, 10% and 100% of SWIFT's existing market share. SWIFT processes approximately $4.7 trillion every business day. If XRapid took 1% of this business, the daily volume of XRapid would reach $47.8 billion. Taking into account that this is more than 250 times the average trading volume of XRP, it represents a fluctuation within 1,816% by extrapolation, which represents a price of $5.56. Similarly, the price of XRP for 5% of SWIFT's volume will be $26.62, since the trading volume is about $239 billion. 10% of SWIFT's volume would amount to an XRP price equal to $55.6. In general, I will say this: XRP was designed for $10,000. When XRP was created, it was designed to replace both institutional and retail financial systems in all markets around the world. How do we know that? Studying how XRP works makes this obvious. A somewhat famous quote from Ripple Labs co-founder Arthur Brito gives a tantalizing clue. In 2017, he wrote, "XRP needs to be scalable to accommodate 7.5 billion people." We will return to this quote, but it gives an idea of the scale of Ripple's ambitions that will be used by the population of the whole world. First, let's look at some of the main features of XRP that support my claim that it was designed to have a value of $10,000, or, to be more precise, $11,400. With Liquid Sidechain, users can use Liquid BTC. Andreas Antonopoulos, author of the book Mastering Bitcoin and a well-known Bitcoin supporter, spoke about the Blockstream Liquid Sidechain, the first Bitcoin production sidechain, during a question and answer session on YouTube. Here, the author also talked about whether there is any competition between Bitcoin Liquid Sidechain and XRP Ripple regarding the use case. Antonopoulos began by talking about the Liquid Sidechain, in which he stated that the product was developed by Blockstream, a well-known Bitcoin company that has participated in numerous Bitcoin-related projects. The initial discussion of Bitcoin Liquid Sidechain solution began in 2015. Here, a sidechain is understood as a separate chain of blocks that is connected to the main chain through a two-way binding, a mechanism that allows assets to be activated at a given speed. Andreas explained the sidechain as, you can move a value from the Bitcoin chain to this other blockchain, use it there for some purpose, and then move it back. Sidechain presents a concept in which the user of the main chain has to send coins to an output address, which is then blocked, so that the user cannot use it for other purposes. This is followed by a confirmation that is passed down the chain after the initial transaction is completed. After that, the same amount of coins will be issued on the sidechain, which can later be used by the user. The same concept applies when coins are transferred from the main chain to the sidechain.
Ripple is actively developing, entering into many new agreements with banks and companies. All this will give us advantages. After all, the development and success does not stand still. Everything is going towards it. XRP is a cryptocurrency by the startup Ripple, which has cemented its place in the top 5 most capitalized digital assets. You can find a lot of offers to sell the coin online, but not all of them are profitable. At some sites, an attractive rate hides additional commissions, while others have unfeasible conditions for withdrawing the cryptocurrency. A popular option for those wishing to buy XRP is the StormGain Exchange. The platform is focused on anonymous work. To buy cryptocurrency, all you need to do is register with an email address and confirming your phone number. Anonymity is especially relevant for all countries. Regulators are actively erecting legal frameworks and taking an interest in the revenues of participants in the cryptocurrency community. The ability to maintain confidentiality is an important component of security when working with digital assets. On StormGain, you can buy XRP from a Visa or MasterCard bank card via Coinal and Simplex payment systems. The fees will be 4% and 5% of the purchase amount are going to do about it. I have 50,000 XRP coins so far. I am a novice investor, but I know and understand this market. Ripple is actively developing, entering into many new agreements with banks and companies. All this will give us advantages. After all, the development and success does not stand still. Everything is going towards it. XRP is a cryptocurrency by the startup Ripple, which has cemented its place in the top 5 most capitalized digital assets. You can find a lot of offers to sell the coin online, but not all of them are profitable. At some sites, an attractive rate hides additional commissions, while others have unfeasible conditions for withdrawing the cryptocurrency. A popular option for those wishing to buy XRP is the StormGain Exchange. The platform is focused on anonymous work. To buy cryptocurrency, all you need to do is register with an email address and confirming your phone number. Anonymity is especially relevant for all countries. Regulators are actively erecting legal frameworks and taking an interest in the revenues of participants in the cryptocurrency community. The ability to maintain confidentiality is an important component of security when working with digital assets. On StormGain, you can buy XRP from a Visa or MasterCard bank card via Coinal and Simplex payment systems. The fees will be 4% and 5% of the purchase amount are going to do about it. I have 50,000 XRP coins so far. I am a novice investor, but I know and understand this market.